Jedi, you came.
Jedi talk. Learn power.
What happened at the temple? What did the master say? Tell him.
Jedi talk.
I've done as you wished.
You hear that? You get what you wanted. Hunt power, Jedi power, the rock den, all of it.
Head thing, Jedi hunt. Hunter den, Jedi hunt. Hunt rock den.
He means you can hunt everything that belonged to him. The other flesh raiders, me, and he's leaving.
Jedi prize. Jedi hunt.
I didn't think you would do that. You helped him. You saved me. I know my way back to the village. The path isn't too hard from here.
Idlin verfi a kallid kog teret. A tenger kellid wiesel mi az.
What's your name? How'd you get here?
Ben seji es ije kinge atlas. Estavo lab meg mindig uge. Oze gisazos homa leban. Lerega mozdu latlan felit. Jacob es elenga agiob.
Powerful or not, there's no one else coming.
Is as Allah soni parton as Allah to kisal.
The Flesh Raider camp's out of commission, Master, but they were all Force users. They killed a Jedi named Lauta. His body is in these ruins. What should I do?
We'll reclaim our fallen later. Just got a distress call from the Twi'lek settlement. They spotted Bengal Moor. Our forces are spread out dealing with the secret camps. We're the only ones who can handle this. I'm on my way to the settlement. Meet me there.
Jedi, you found my son. Thank you. He told me what you did. He's safe now. And I'm glad his kidnapper's with your masters.
Is Vio okay? Last I saw, he was leaving the Flesh Raider camp.
Vio's scars are healing, and the Matriarch will tend to his mind. He'll be well again.
You have my promise. Whenever the Elders speak about the Jedi, I'll speak too. My son will speak. This is our thanks.
It was the least I could do.
We wish you well, Jedi. Goodbye, and all the best to you.
Master Orgus responded to your distress call. I was to meet him here. What's happened?
Nothing. We didn't send any distress call. Things have been quiet since you left. I haven't seen or spoken to Master Orgus.
Master Orgus should have gotten here ahead of me.
I'm sure it's a misunderstanding. Your master will turn up. Why don't you stay a while? You must be exhausted. Ah!
Stop it! What are you doing?
Matriarch, step aside. Handing over the boy's master wasn't enough. This Padawan has to die.
I told you to leave him alone. That was the pact.
Bengal Moor refused your terms. This is to save our people.
What did you do to my master? Where's Bengal Moor?
Bengal Moor came to me. Said he'd end the Flesh Raider attacks if we gave him your master.
He asked us to kill you too. But I said no. I told him we'd keep you here. You'd be safe. And my people would have a protector.
If we don't do what we're told, Bengal Moor will kill us all.
Bengal Moor is a monster. When he's done using you, he'll kill everyone.
Don't resist. It'll only make things harder.
Why didn't they listen to me? It wasn't supposed to be like this. I was going to save you. Save us all.
You gave my master to the enemy.
No, you can still save him. Bengal Moor took Orgus to someplace called the Forge. Reactivate your droid. It might know where to find them. You can forgive me, can't you?
I don't condone what you've done, but I understand.
Thank you. I'm so sorry. Tell me what I can do to make this right.
Learn from this mistake. Spend your life atoning for what you've done.
I won't waste this chance. That's a promise. I should tell my people what's happened. We'll bury and mourn our dead. I hope you find your master.
Bengal Moor took my master someplace called the Forge. Do you know where that is? These Twi'leks deactivated you and tried to kill me. I had to defend us.
I am A4PO, Jedi Archivist. How may I help you?
Transmit everything you know about the Forge to my droid T7.
That area is considered highly dangerous. May I inquire why you need this data?
Flesh Raiders captured Master Orgus and took him there.
By the stars, what perfectly awful timing. The Temple Masters are all indisposed fighting Flesh Raiders. I will alert them immediately, but they may be unable to assist you. Transmitting data now.
Mechanized travel is for official business only.
Thank you. I sensed you coming. Your fear betrayed you. You're weak, like my old master. You will fall with him.
What happened to you on Coruscant? Why have you turned against the Jedi?
Not the Jedi, The sick, spineless cowards that have taken their place. The traitors who let the Sith slaughter millions. You weren't on Coruscant. You never saw our greatest cut down or watched the temple burn. I escaped that destruction to see my own master surrender to the Sith. They exterminated us, and he gave up.
You're wrong about Master Orgus. He's training me to defeat the Sith.
Weapons are only as strong as those who created them. The weak will be sacrificed here to make the Forge stronger. The Jedi Order must be reborn from ashes. Why has the Force guided me to this defeat? You're stronger than any Jedi I've known. You could redeem the Order and destroy the Sith. I understand. You are the weapon I came to forge.
You think I'm destined to defeat the Empire?
I'm certain of it. I have found my purpose, at last. I have spent a lifetime learning the paths to power. That knowledge is now yours. Let me leave Tython and prepare the galaxy for your ascendance. I will deliver the gifts you need to reclaim your destiny.
You'll get the help you need, Bengal. But you can't leave here.
Padawan. I must have you to thank for being alive.
I captured Bengal Moore, Master. He's resting quietly.
You've done a great thing. He deserves a second chance. The horrors he witnessed on Coruscant broke him, destroyed the gentle Padawan I trained. You, however, faced a challenge beyond any trial I could assign. There's nothing more I can teach you. All that's left is for you to enter the Forge and construct your own lightsaber.
I'm tremendously honored.
There's no substitute for the weapon you create yourself. Normally, we make Padawans gather materials themselves, but you've proven enough. These are all the physical components. The rest will come from your mastery of the Force. I'll carry Bengal back to the Jedi Temple and get him help. Meet me there when you're ready.
This weapon will be a light in the darkness.
Yeah.
The Flesh Raiders are still a threat, but without Bengal's leadership, they'll be scattered and ill-equipped.
This temple could have been devastated. The entire Order is in your debt, Padawan.
The enemy found weaknesses in our security. We have to guard against another Coruscant.
Agreed. And now we have concerns beyond the Flesh Raiders. Recent developments in the Twi'lek settlement demand a response.
Their matriarch betrayed me to Bengal, but she surrendered herself to us for judgment. You're doing, I understand. Good work.
You know the Twi'leks, Padawan. How do you recommend we proceed?
We created instability by refusing to help them. That has to change.
What happened to Master Orgus is almost unforgivable.
But if we do forgive and work with them, it can only improve both our communities. This young Jedi captured a fallen member of our order and saved this temple from destruction. I see no reason why he should remain a Padawan.
Your bravery, heroism, and sacrifice show great depth of character. You represent our best hopes for the future. You arrived on Tython a Padawan, but you leave a Knight of the Republic. May the Force be with you.
I promise to uphold every standard of the Jedi and Galactic Republic. This little droid and I have been through a lot. We're a great team.
Then I see no reason why you shouldn't stay together.
We're getting a priority signal from Coruscant. It's Master Kiwix.
Master Orgus, everyone. I've discovered a situation requiring further assistance. Our suspicions about Coruscant were correct. The dark presence we have long sensed is strongest here.
What could be worse than a fallen Jedi attacking us?
That's what we need to find out. The security of the entire Republic is at stake.
This situation calls for our very best. Master Orgus, you and your former pupil should join Master Quix on Coruscant.
Come to the Senate Tower as soon as you can. Master Quix, out.
No rest for us, my friend. Complete any unfinished business you have and take a shuttle to Coruscant.
I'll leave immediately, Master.
I need to wrap up some things before I go. Meet you on Coruscant.
Farewell. The Force will be with you. Always.